day is.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who are not familiar with me, my name is David Howard. I am the Director of Public Transport, responsible for running the trains, the trams and the buses for Isles of Man Transport. And it's been delegated to me to greet you this morning and to allow you to meet our refurbished locomotive. Those of you who are visitors to the Isle of Man can be so welcome to you and hopefully enjoy your visit here this weekend. Today is a auspicious occasion because it marks the return of one of our locomotives to service that's been a long while in its restoration and re-entry service. And those of you who are islanders will know that last week on the radio was the story about our oldest resident dying, and it was a lady, and she was aged over 100 years, about 102 I think. And today can we introduce you to a lady who's 109 years old and is still fighting fit, and hopefully will be so for a long while to come. Vanella is a locomotive owned by the Isles of Man Railway and Tramway Preservation Society, who some years ago restored the usable state, the boiler, by using the services of the Southern Valley Railway, and the boiler ran for the last 3 years or so in number one suburb. But the long-term aim is to reunite the boiler with Canella. And of course, Canella is a locomotive that all the other locomotives have looked forward to for a long while, because all the other locomotives are male, and Canella, of course, is now the only female, and I'm sure she'll be popular. We won't go into the way they're coupled together this morning, that's not the thing to do. So, Robert Henry is here, chairman of the Isles of Man Railway and Tramway Preservation Society, and I'm sure he won't say a few words before we unveil the main places tonight.
Thank you very much, David. My first association with this engine doesn't go back 109 years, but it does go back about 50 years to when I was about so high and she used to be one of the regular Ramsey engines. And I knew most of the Ramsey crews and so travelled regularly on the footplate in Ramsey Station Yard up and down. So she was a favourite locomotive for obvious reasons. And she last ran in 1968, and a few years later the government was less supportive of the railways than they are today. Nowadays, if you look around at all the new track work, new boilers, work on the railway that David has been able to do over the last few years, the government have been extremely supportive of the railway. Back in the early 1970s, it was not the same. And there was actually a proposal to break up roughly half of the locomotives of the Isle of Man Railway. And the railway company board didn't think that was a good idea, nor did we. And eventually the society planned to purchase number 8, just in case, came into being, and she was obtained in 1978. So we set out to raise the funds to reboiler her. That started. As David told you, we loaned the boiler for number 1 for a 3-year period, which then turned out to be 4 and finally 5 years, which we were very happy to arrange. And likewise, in the rebuild, David has, and the whole of the railway staff have done everything they could to help us. So it's been a joint effort. It's a wonderful day for me. Some of you will remember my father. I'm sorry he couldn't be here to see it, but I'm sure he's with a good spirit. So I think without any further ado, we may as well unveil the nameplate. David?
Just before we do, Robert, I'd like to say to you that the locomotive this morning will double head with the service train to Port Codderick and then return here, and we'll use it this afternoon. I think we also ought to recognise the continual amount of work that's been put in by Paul and Colin and all of our colleagues who worked in the railway team last week. So having said that, we are proud to reveal the lady herself, Fenella.
Colin and I are heading off to Tesco's for breakfast at about 5 to 10 and we won't be out again until 5:30.
I think the last time Colin Paul and I did this, it was something like this, is when they were lifting the boiler out of this locomotive in 1989. Paul was saying that it's sort of 1989 plus a bit.
So there we are. We hope you enjoy your weekend, and those of you who are going to travel, we're grateful for the revenue.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
they're riding on the foot plate.
Thank you. squeeze one in next week and put it in.
Alright, Paul.
You want to get that to do?
What?
Have you got any 3.5 inch gauge?
Yes, we've got the odd ones. Ones up.
Thank you.
So that should roughly be in line with the track. It's just a question of this adjusting it, get it precisely right, and then we can roll the trams on and off. So.
Back to tea.
Are we clear to return? Hold tight, Marion.
So it's got a stand up there.
Just for a bit longer.
And then.
No, I don't know. much.
If you want to go and don't want to hang about, no, no.
Thank you. Hey, lady dope.